Instagram has come with a real and functioning dark mode, but there is actually no switch to turn it on, so I'm gonna show you how you can use it and how you can actually get the dark mode on your Instagram the official way. Let's begin. Okay, so like I said, this works with the latest version of Instagram, obviously, but it's not like you have it, for example, with the Messenger. Whereas here you have like a real switch to turn on and off the dark mode. Whereas with the Instagram app, I think it works a little bit better, even though we don't have that switch. Because it works with the system-wide dark mode of the iOS 13. So in case your device doesn't run it, it's not gonna be supported. So of course, turn off or turn on like the dark mode, and that way, I mean, Instagram behaves accordingly. So if you turn on the dark mode and you open it up, then it should be dark and everything you see is actually dark. But if I turn it off like this, you can see that it turned white. I mean, you get my point. But when I was trying to get it to work the first time, I encountered a problem, because when I turned on the dark mode, I mean, nothing really happened. So I then had to check if I have the latest version of the Instagram installed, but it turned out that I had. So what was the problem? But before, I want to say that you can hear my voice that it's a little different. That's because I have a cold and I'm still making this video. So if this isn't a reason for you to subscribe, then I don't know what is. But no, but seriously, if you don't want to miss future content and videos like this, where I try to inform you about new stuff and new things regarding your iPhone, Apple Watch, your iPad, your Mac, and pretty much everything Apple related, then smash the subscribe button. Let's continue with the video. Okay. So in the App Store, when I clicked on this, I still had this like open sign, which means that there is no update. If there was like an update sign, then I would click it and obviously the latest version would be installed. But I only saw the open tab, open, you know, whatever you want to call it, open button. But when I tapped on it, the Instagram didn't open, but instead the update was downloading. So in case you also see the open instead of the update button, you can tap on the open and it can happen that the update is going to start downloading. I know it's sort of a bug or something, but this is how I got the latest version, and I had to simply tap on the open button and the update starting downloading. So it's just as simple as that. And then when I came back, turned on the dark mode, then went back to Instagram, and everything was working fine, no big deal. So yeah, this is exactly how you are supposed to do it. Obviously it works whatever you do. If you scroll, if you search, everything is inverted and everything what was or used to be white is now black. You know how dark mode works. But the great thing about it is that it turns on and off automatically depending on your scheduled times or scheduled things for your actual dark mode right here. So it's not like in Twitter where you have to manually turn it on and back off. It works seamlessly here. So I don't want to make this video any longer. I think I've said everything what I wanted to say. Now thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. You can also hit the you can also follow me on Instagram, even though I'm not very active there. I don't really post anything right now, but yeah, you can take a look at it if you want, but definitely hit the like button if you like this video, and for more content, of course, subscribe, and see you guys later in the next video. Peace out.